Once again, the amp is turned on before, so we can get straight to work. And Melissa is studying her MCATs, or what is it, the physics?
Yeah.
So the last video was shorter than usual, and it was because my fingers hurt, and it's been probably less than 4 hours since I made it, so I don't really expect my fingers to have recovered that much, but I just wanted to practice now. Let's keep it short, not explain everything. It's okay. Yeah, I'm not sure what the camera picks up on, because usually it doesn't really hear my voice as much as it hears the guitar.
Oh.
Which is another reason why I might want to buy a microphone.
Cool.
When I have money. So I'm trying to get in position for G, and it's very hard. So I can do G if I'm very careful about it. Now, the sevens. D7. E is probably the easiest. Okay, well, let's try it with these fingers then. So that's E7. A7. So we did D7, E7, A7, G7. Do that. G7. There's something about, oh right, another thing is last time I said I should tune the guitar. So maybe the reason why G7 does not sound right is because we are out of tune. And I explained last time how I knocked the, I don't know the terminology, my For Dummies book has the terminology, but this rotates all the way around, cool. So I knocked the part where you turn the knob and it tunes. I knocked that part into a chair, so I think I might be out of tune. Okay, shut up now. This, if you're watching this, this must be boring. I apologize for that. So that is in tune. Yeah, I definitely knocked it out of tune, but not by enough for it to really make a difference as far as I'm concerned. There we go. And just practicing tuning is probably something good to practice. There we go, that's in tune. What is that? So that's the third. But from my point of view, the fourth string, I think that is a trick. Like, people yell at you when they notice you're playing left-handed, but then the whole thing is set up where it's like left-handed seems more natural. So, or it makes more sense in my mind. I'm not left-handed. I write with my right hand.
No, that's not playing left-handed. That's playing correctly.
No, I was just saying how, like, see this string I have my thumb on?
Yeah.
That's the third string.
Sort of.
No, it's this is the first string, and this is the sixth string.
Yeah.
But in my mind, it makes more sense if this is the first.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I'm sure that is a debate that's in tune now. So I'm sure that's a debate that is very old and settled. I'm sure that it's been long enough that no one dares suggest it be otherwise. Or the whole institution would have to change. If I became a guitar player who was so good that the whole institution of guitar had to change based on what I felt was right. I'd have to be like, basically any musician who's, no, I guess fame is a bad, but fame equals influence, I don't know. Basically, I'd have to be like 10,000 musicians.
Sorry.
It's okay. There. There, now we are in tune. I'm sorry you had to put up with that if you're watching, especially since you can't see the guitar and you can't see the tuner. But that's a very useful tuner, so thank you to everybody involved. Melissa bought it for me and this other guy said I should get it. So thank you to everybody who made that possible.
You're welcome. God
damn it. Well, that's G7, and as far as I know, I'm doing it as directed, and maybe it makes more sense in the context of other note chords, whatever. So this one, we have to be there. This one I have to go like this, I think. Let's see how that works out. It's one of those chords that it's almost like smiling at you. It's so unnatural. I think that's what it's supposed to be. That's C7. So let's compare C7 to C major. Anything, yes. C major sounds, I don't know where I get my idea about what sounds right. I mean, I guess I listen to music for a long time, and some things just, I don't really think you can say you're experienced as a player based on listening, but I don't know. So I don't know. Thank you. project definitely needs to be clipped. Focus. Yeah, that's what it is. Can I transition into that? Anything, everything's open. Incorporated one of the sevens into it. Is this what I'm... Is this it? Yeah, that's it. Okay. I know I was a little bit off in the fingering, but that was the basic premise of what it should sound like to go from E minor to E7. So what E major... from E major to E7. So... That's E minor to E7. And that's basically all the E's I know. Do we have more than one A? Yes. That's basically three A's, but I think I messed that up. Okay, a little more difficulty moving through the A's. And we can move through the D's. Two D's. I feel like I'm about to slice my fingers if I keep this up. So that's basically all the D's. Okay. Okay. Yes, my fingers definitely feeling the pain. And, there, and there's all there. I've done everything. I've done everything I have on my list of things to go over. And someone recommended I sing during this, and someone recommended I try to learn a song. And those are both good pieces of advice, and I will do them eventually. That's it for today, or for now. Thank you.